It's a well-known fact that women seek therapy more than men. However, it's also a fact that men are committing suicide much more than women, and they are doing it now at an alarming rate. The purpose of these videos is to travel with one man through his journey with his depression and anxiety, his recognition and acceptance of it, and then him turning for help. You may actually see yourself in this video, and if you do, I'd like you to try to remember just one idea. Our culture believes strong leaders look outside of themselves for help, for guidance. Therapy is really just like that. It's asking someone else for their perspective, given their experience and expertise. In essence, it's you're leading yourself and having the courage and the strength to open yourself to someone else and consider what they have to say. I hope you enjoy. I would love your comments. Thanks for listening.